Hi, my name is Pernilla and today I will talk about how a breakfast buffet is done. As most people know, the breakfast hosts are starting to work early every morning, usually at 3:30 a.m. But it varies from hotel to hotel. On a business hotel, it may be necessary to start working early at 3:30 a.m. And that is because the most of those business guests begin their work early and need a reasonably early breakfast. So that means early mornings for those breakfast hosts. Something that is super important for a breakfast host is how they have their hair. If they have long hair, they need to protect the food from hair falling down from their heads. Here are some alternative hairstyles that the host could have. The reason that the host should have those kind of hairstyles is to prevent hair falling into the food, which is something that the guests wouldn't like. But to protect the food from hair is not the only thing to think about. What the host should think of is to wear gloves on their hands when they are handling with the food, which is something that is appreciated to prevent bacteria to get into the food. And don't forget to wash the hands. When the hosts start working, they start by lightening up in the halls. And after that, they can start to pick up the breakfast buffet nicely on nice barrels. And it's important that everything is fresh and looks good. And that means that you may replace topping and goods that you can not manage to stay fresh without plastic covers. But what can you serve at the breakfast buffet? Something is maybe homemade bread, different varieties of bread, gluten-free bread, bread that does not have the traces of nuts, crisp bread, and something you can even serve, it's cornflakes, bran flakes, muesli, oats pads, different kinds of seeds and raisins, carrot sticks, sliced radishes, and you can have sliced tomatoes, sliced cucumber, shredded pepper, sliced mushrooms, pickled cucumber, bananas, and different kinds of fruits, ham, turkey, salami, eggs, caviar, shrimp, and salmon, liverwurst, bacon, and you can have milk, lactose-free milk, of course, soy yogurt, oat milk, coffee, cream, sugar, sour milk, lactose-free yogurt, raspberry jam, different kinds of jam, cheese, different kinds of cheese, Philadelphia cheese, and butter, margarine, and you can have different kinds of juice, fresh juice, orange juice, apple juice, and everything should preferably be organic. After they have laid everything and put napkins, cutlery, glasses, coffee, and teacups, bowls and plates on the table, they walk around and lighting up all the candles for a more enjoyable, relaxing atmosphere. When the guests arrive, you have to go around and keep track of the buffet tables with the salvers and plates and look if it is something that should be replenished or replaced. Dry up of the guests who may have spilled, take out all the dish the guests left behind and wipe the table so they are clean for the next upcoming guests. Remember to change the clothes regularly. When the breakfast closes around at 10 to 11 a.m, the host pick out all the food and wrap it up in plastic covers and put the bread in bags just to keep the oxygen out, drying off on all the tables extinguish all candles, change all those old and used lights with the new ones, and you can clean and wash everything and carry out plates and set them on each other with clothes over just to prevent the dust to fold. But there is no need for cloth for the glasses. The cutleries are placed into their places, and then it's just cleaning the kitchen and vacuum cleaning, floor cleaning in the dining room. After all cleaning, they send the rags and towels, all kind of laundry, to the laundry room. When the cleaning is finished, it is the next day's preparation to do. Thanks for me and have a good day. I hope you have learned something.